In today's video, I'm going to show you how to count the number of times a certain letter or a phrase appears in a string in Ruby. The first way of doing this is by using the method count on a string. So we have this string here. This is a Ruby tutorial. And let's count the number of times the letter I appears. And we're going to use the count method to do this. So that's just count. And we're going to pass the letter I, and let's see what we get. So here we see that we get the letter I three times because there's one here, and one here. Let's keep in mind that this is actually case sensitive. So let's try the letter R. We have a letter R here and one here. And so you'll see that we actually just get one R because we have a lowercase r. If you want to get all instances of the letter R, capital and lowercase, you just put the other R in there. You can put as many parameters in here as you would like. And you'll see that we get both R's. This just shows you the number of times that the letter appears in the string. So initially I thought the scan function would take care of this, but it's actually the count function. Now the scan function does something very similar, but it returns something different. Instead, it will return the characters that you searched for. So let's go ahead and see how that works. And let's go ahead and pass the letter I in here and see what we get. So here we get the letter I three times. Let's go ahead and put this to a string so we can see the array. There's an array of the strings that we've plucked from this larger string. So these are two ways to find the location of a character in a string. These are very helpful for cleaning data before you go ahead and crunch data later. And I find them super helpful for not just getting started in Ruby, but for future projects as well. So I hope that this was helpful. Just a quick way to count the number of times there was an occurrence of something in a string, or actually giving you an array of the occurrences. I hope this video was helpful. If you would like to see more like this, go ahead and subscribe. I will be posting a lot more Ruby videos that might interest you. So go ahead and keep an eye out for that, and thank you for watching.